Rich city folk live in fancy apartments. But their air is so polluted, they can't even see the stars.
What was it like transitioning from your book to the big screen? What was that process like for you?
You know, I couldn't have done it. A lot of people said, you must want to write the screenplay. No, I don't. It's too weird and too complicated. I spent 5 years writing the book. I couldn't possibly make it into a movie. And it actually was in the hands of a number of different producers. And it finally ended up with an amazing producer named Gil Netter, who went out and hired a phenomenal director, who also ended up screenwriting it. I think he wrote something like 35 different drafts of it. He kept on working it and reworking it. He felt that the heart of the story was the relationship between the father and the daughter. And so he was trying to focus on those scenes.
Let's go, kids! Venture on our tails.
He means the bill collectors.
And if the subway's flooded.
The kids are tired of moving to a new town every time you lose a job.
The moment that I most lost it was it was the first time I saw Woody Harrelson in character. Because he beyond nailed it. He had the body language, his eyes were right. They followed the script on the first take and then they went off script. And Woody started saying things that my father had said that I hadn't told him. So that just kind of blew me away, and I was a mess and I was crying, like slinging snot and everything. And there was something sort of surreal and just magical about having the embodiment of my father coming back and forgiving me for having left him.
Do you hope that this film gives that same opportunity for people who watch it?
I hope that it makes people think about their own stories. One of the many things I've learned from having told my story is how many people there are like me out there who are hiding their story, thinking that that somehow makes them less of a person. So often, these things we're afraid of about ourselves are the best thing we have going for us.